Okay, we'll do a little dos manos. Just needs two hands on the stick. Of course, the stick is a little bit longer than the single stick held with one hand. You can still use one-handed techniques with the longer stick, but we'll go dos manos first. Basically, palms with grip at the end, hands together. Okay, so start with some blocks. Basically, it's a tip down block, tip up block for the high line. Let's go ahead and stick with the program of going attack, defend, attack, as usual. Right now I'm doing focused strikes versus optique versus watique. Pull it back a little bit more now. Again. Side chamber instead of center. Okay. Sun's coming out now. Backhand. Heel. Backhand. Center guard. Side guard. Could be held this way as well. Get into some angulation now. One, two. Peak there. Okay. Dos manos.